We're going to continue with a song by David King. It's about a weightlifter named Jacques. Jacques won the bronze medal in the Olympics in 1972. He immediately retired. He retired actually within the hour of winning the bronze medal. He moved to the south of France near the beach. He's walked to the beach every day since his win. He's sort of a hero to the little boys and girls in the town. He wears very little, just the small swimsuit, the flip-flops, and of course the bronze medal. This is 1972 bronze medalist.